help. I have done it again. I have been here many times before. Hurt myself again today. And the worst part is there's no one else to blame.
This is Nasim. She's a 21-year-old college student from Fresno, California, and she has leukemia. She's in desperate need of a bone marrow transplant. Since Nasim is Iranian, it is more likely that her match will also be Iranian. Are you her match and her cure? Joining the National Donor Registry is as easy as 1, 2, 3. 1, fill out the application. 2, swab your cheeks. 3, wait to find out if you're a match. And if you're lucky enough to be a match, there are two ways to donate marrow. 80% of the time, donations are done by a peripheral blood stem cell, which is similar to donating platelets. And only 20% of the time is actual bone marrow donation. During this process, you are put to sleep and feel little pain afterwards. You can swab to save a life either in person, at one of our local drives, or sign up online to request a kit at projectmarrow.org.